a stereo. It beats for you, so listen close. Hear my thoughts in every note. Oh, oh. Make me your radio and turn me up when you feel low.
This
melody was meant for you. So sing along to my stereo.
Two class heroes, baby.
If I was just another dusty record on the shelf, would you blow me off and play me like everybody else? If I asked you to scratch my back, could you manage that? Like if we had chicken travy, I can handle that. Furthermore, I apologize for any skipping tracks. This is the last girl that played me, left a couple cracks. I used to, now I'm over that. Cause holding grudges over love is ancient artifacts. If I could only find a note to make you understand, I'd sing it softly in your ear and grab you by the hands. Keep me stuck inside your head like your favorite tune. And no, my heart's a stereo, the only place for you.
My heart's a stereo. It beats for you, so listen close. Hear my thoughts in every note. Oh, oh. Make me your radio and turn me up when you feel low. This melody was meant for you, so sing along to my stereo.
If I was an old school 50-pound boombox, would you hold me on your shoulder wherever you walk? Would you turn my volume up in front of the cops and crank it higher every time they told you to stop? And all I ask is that you don't get mad at me when you have to purchase Mad D batteries. Appreciate every mixtape your friends make. You never know, we come and go like on the interstate. I think I finally found a note to make you understand. If you can hit it, sing along and take me by the hand. Just keep me stuck inside your head like your favorite tune. You know my heart's a stereo, the only place for you.
Stereo, it beats for you, so listen close. Hear my thoughts in every note. Oh, oh. Make me your radio and turn me up when you feel low. This melody was meant for you, so sing along to my stereo.
So hard to find.
I'll take your hand and hold it closer to mine.
Yeah.
Our love is dead, but now you're changing.
Yeah.
My heart's a stereo. It beats for you, so listen close. Hear my thoughts in every note. Oh, oh. Stereo.
Let's get a bit acquainted. Hey, it's T-O-N-E-D-E-double-F with the famous flow. Known to be flipping syllables even when the pace is slow. Gracious, no, save your soul. Guess it was coming to take this throne. Break this whole motherfucking game down and reclaim crowns. Cause I'm sick of laying down. Watching these companies rain now. When it's obvious something is taking out on the stage while you were consciously shoving the game ground. It's a day crowds with the same sound. They've been laying up into your brain. Loud enough to take any rational thought and leave your brain clouded to rappers as pop. Isn't it insane how? Niggas be keeping their face frown. Perpetrating the need to erase clowns. They remain proud to the minute you see them in lace gowns. All of a sudden they flee to escape town. They're ashamed cause they got busted just because of that, and not really because they regret what they've done is disgusting. This discussion's meant to function as a general centerpiece. Center these enemies, better as enemy, better be set up. We enter the end of peace. Settling isn't an option no more. We gon' box in this war. You'll be hearing in bells before we knock on your door. It goes, buckle up, brace yourself, buckle up, take no air, dust to dust, say farewell, numbers up, save yourself, buckle up, tight, we're gonna tussle, we're gonna fight, till you never touch another mic, risk your life, case closed.
This is the way we ever gonna see that it stops, and if not, you might as well give up on hip-hop. This is the case, this day you need,
come on,
kick in your face, if you
just in for
now. Now that you've been initiated up into this movement, get at your favorite idiot who spits. Hit him a little bit with your two fists, kicking his grill until he gets toothless. Give him a minute to get up and cue this. Single on every limb that's wounded. Whip him again with a heavy pool stick. Dig on his bitch and then beg you do shit. Ruthless, roots of abuse set loose for execution of any groups that get us confused with. Petty fools who let your crew in check the movements. Do it as I ever was. I said it because you would never think that a nigga that never drink would ever step it up to get a better buzz on the regular. The odds you've left ahead of us are probably less than none of us. Hating his mother, which isn't he higher for sexual predators? Senators getting elected a third, could take it to term. A nurse that doesn't do enemas. Permanent ahead of a surfer that catches more waves than your current attendants. Sure, I'll make it look effortless with every sentence that tends to be cleverly penned. More reckless than Session and Justin Hennessy. Blends more treacherous than even Beacon to Kennedy. Men, never any requesting an identity of the technically best MC. Guess, but yep, it's me. Step to see the new strain that the plague raised. The abuse breaks, unfazed of what you say. Cause our deadlines are without a due date. I'm the new age, new school, new page, new rules. And they attempt to try to pull away is just a doom fake for a few fools. Q and Bob represent the true scene. So we guarantee one or two things. Either we're shallow or praised, or we're simply hated by every review team. While our state was meant to reduce kings into paupers, is it seduce queens to get topless? And to revolutionize everything you think hip hop is.
Buckle up, brace yourself,
knuckle up,
take no L,
dust to dust,
say farewell,
numbers up,
save yourself,
buckle up,
tight,
we're gonna tussle, we're gonna
fight,
till you never touch another mic,
risk your life,
case closed,
buckle up,
brace yourself,
knuckle up,
take no L,
dust to dust,
say farewell,
don't fuck with us,
save yourself,
buckle up,
tight,
we're gonna tussle, we're gonna
fight,
until you never touch another mic,
risk your life,
case closed,
this is the way, we ever
this is the way, y'all,
you might as well give up on your pop, this is the case,
fuck with us.
Kick in your face if you just in
case
for
close.
This is the way we ever wanna see. But
sick
it's not
bullshit,
shit, man. You might as well give up on that
posture. This is
the
case at
this day and age.
Do it.
Kick in your face.
Come on.
Just
and
in
if
for
you
play.
Win, just bump, 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 bump,